Hey guys, it's me, Natalie, and this is my first ever video, my first ever vlog about me going to Junos. So, if you don't know what Junos are, basically it's a Canadian version of the Grammys, and a whole bunch of stars are going to be there. This is my resort that I'm staying in. Right now I'm just chilling in front of it. They have like a whole bunch of cool things out here, like chess and that weird musical thing that I just showed you, and I'm going to be going to the resort soon showing you guys.
Hello.
Okay, so that was a little quick tour of the resort, and now we're about to go to the Junos. I'm so excited. Right now we're walking through the tunnel to get to the Canadian Center, where we'll be at the Juno Awards. Woo! This is the Canadian Center.
You got eyes for me, don't even know your path. I stand a hundred feet, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me.
I started trying to take a video, I was like,
door.
Why can't I see him?
You
like,
go and slam it on me, and I can't take any more. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on me. No, you don't mean to hurt me. You keep tearing me apart. So please have mercy on my heart. Would you please have mercy, mercy, yeah, on my heart. Yeah. I drive through the night. Just to be near, baby. Auto testify. Tell me that I'm not crazy. I'm not asking for a lot. Just that you're honest with me. And my pride is all I got. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. Even though you don't mean to hurt. Sacrifice my life, I'm letting do it right. Yeah.
place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. And ever since that day, I'm a lost one from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we're playing the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Right now, the lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so. You are now my home, sweet home forever. A lost boy at last. And for always, I will say, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out.
Bring what I am able. Sorry. just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed, she knows no limits. She craves attention, she praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deep within the eyes, can't find it. Maybe we are made of blind, so she tries to cover up the pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, you're beautiful. No scars, you're beautiful. An envy so sees, starving, you know, a couple girls eat nothing. She says, beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away, she don't see her perfect, she don't understand. She's worth it, all that beauty goes deep within the surface. Oh, 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 oh. So to every girl who's hiding, then be your mirror. See a little bit clearer. The light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful. The scars are what beautiful.
Make sure to like this video if you liked it. Comment down below what you guys want to see next week. And subscribe to my very new channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!